he's got one focus in this matchup here, and that's to secure the win at any cost.
But he'll be facing off against someone who is trying to shut down.
We'll be looking to end things here with the Cobra Clutch.
Fading quickly.
It's cinched in. I think we're just...
He is determined not to lose this match right now.
Down with the senton.
Oh, red in there.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Oh, a clothesline.
Not done yet.
Another one.
How about Trace?
Had that one scouted.
Hooked up, nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He turns it around. Oh, able to counter. Senton.
Not much room out there.
DDT face first.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
Oh, man,
right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
And he gets sent back into the ring. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
The forearm smash.
He's got the answer for that one.
He has been here before.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him both in time.
Stomping down.
Vicious stomp in the bottom turnbuckle. Oh. It's all of their body weight down across the neck and...
What a... Shiver.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Lighten up the chest.
Charring European uppercut.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Oh. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Suplex.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Touching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Tough position to be caught in here.
Strong elbows right on the mark.
He's back into the ring. Makes it back just in time.
Swinging reverse STO plants it.
Cover.
Big opportunity for him now.
Kicks it out, just kicked it.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Uh-oh. Oh, this is going to hurt the legs.
Tap out. Do it now.
Trapped here.
Look at this.
Break it up.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying, the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
This is clothesline.
So will it be?
Kick out, kick out, he kicked out.
How in the world did he do that?
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here relentlessly.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Swinging reverse STO plants it. Now that is an exclamation point.